In our previous episode, we showed you how simple it was to install this cheap two-axis gimbal on a quadcopter. Today we focus our effort on setting up and testing the GoPro 3 Plus Black Edition with this gimbal. Like most compact gimbal, it is designed for a naked GoPro, which means you have to remove the waterproof housing. A multi-rotor usually blows up lots of sand during takeoff. We used a thin layer of foam we had saved from old packaging to create a small case. You may want to purchase a protective lens kit or filter to protect your lens against dust, which may potentially scratch your lens. Being a photographer, I highly recommend you protect your lens. Careful not to cover the microphones by cutting around it. The foam case will also help reduce vibration. The Wilkera QR-X350 does vibrate all around the plastic frame. So anything to help reduce the vibration will allow you to capture really smooth shots. We will now take our aircraft for a spin and share with you some of our videos. We hope you enjoy this short tutorial.
Snake.